bid on it. And here we go again. As Hordichuk and Parros have found one another, and the linesmen are quick to find them. Parros is unhappy because I don't think he was prepared for that. It was a bit of a blindside job by Hordichuk, and the linesman came in before George was able to ready himself.
Well, he's smiling now, but we still got plenty of time to play in this one. Well, here's a look at the altercation, and George Parros is talking to Darcy Hordichuk. Hordichuk gets the jump, spins George around right off the bat. And it'll be interesting, John, a couple of fighting majors apiece. Remember, you get your third fighting major